Good afternoon, we tubers. Off to fly. And fun thing about today is Laurel will be coming with me. So, gonna do some S-turns, and we're gonna do some turn around a point. And that should be a lot of fun. So S-turns and turn around a point, as well as basic radio work, and which isn't hard, but it's remembering things and trying to make sure that everything flows together and you're doing it correctly. So, not hard, but some things to remember. So, here we go, and Jonah will get to see some airplanes, which he loves, and yeah, Laura's gonna film and film some taking off. So there we go. See you later.
Daddy's gonna fly today. Big Daddy. As I call him. Big man and little plane. Oopsie.
Oops.
Yeah.
It's really hot.
Is that door supposed to be open? That little door right there? Yeah.
Because it gets so hot in there. Oh,
okay.
The air.
Okay.
That needs to be open.
Just checking.
Yeah. Okay.
See you later.
All right. Bye.
You guys gonna stand right there?
Yep.
Okay.
Come on, go.
I would step back just a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe where he's standing.
Okay. We'll do so.
Okay, just finished my lesson. Well, did S-turns and turns around a point, and coordination was good, altitudes was good, and just keep working it out. So fun, challenging, and now I'm gonna get ready to take my written test, and that's a big hurdle, so I wanna get that done. That'll teach me a lot more about everything that I'm already learning about. So, back to work, on to the written test next, and a couple lessons Saturday and Sunday.
All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed coming along with Chris as he was taking another pilot's lesson. He's really enjoying himself and learning a lot. He loves the challenge of learning a new skill. So thank you for coming along with us today. Please like and subscribe. And as always, God bless.